house keys. They were in it. How am I going to get into my house without my keys? I don't know what I'm
going to
do.
So it was a plainclothes policeman, then, was it?
Yes. Oh, officer. Officer.
Hello?
Yeah. Hello, Raiders. You just better watch it, or I'll be down your manor with all the other policemen. And we'll arrest your arse. Goodbye.
Yeah, I thought you might want some coffee.
No, no, I've got to go.
No, wait a sec. We need you. Look, got a favour to ask. We got someone in who isn't turning over as quick as we thought. Real villain. Could you sit in on the interview?
Hey?
Hey, what's with the face fungus?
Undercover work.
Right.
Got to blend in with a heavy metal group who stole some furniture. Bastards.
So anyway, how about it? Can you help us out with this?
No, I can't. I really can't. They need me back on the job.
Hang on a minute. Who's your governor? I'll ask him.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, good lad. Grab your coffee. Right. Come on. Okay. So far, we've been going at him hard. Now, it might be time he found that sympathetic ear he was looking for. Know what I mean? So, I'm nasty, you're nice. Okay.
No, you're not so bad.
What?
You're not so bad.
No, I'm in the interview.
Oh, yeah. I was making a police joke.
Yeah, right. It's Barry, by the way.
Carter.
Yeah, lovely. Well, I'll tell you what. We'll let him sweat it out for a few minutes, all right? Finish your coffee. It's not bad, is it? Remember, I'm nasty, you're nice, all right? Nogsy! You miss me?
Yeah, I was just sitting here thinking, when's Inspector Norris coming back?
Oi! Smart lip doesn't work with me, Nogsy. I don't react well to it. Now, you better start giving me something solid, or I'll feed you to the sharks.
You have beautiful eyes.
You're going away, Nogsy, you understand me? This is the end of the line.
Do you think it'd be really naughty if I phoned up the Hong Kong kitchen, got us all some crispy duck?
Sorry. Listen, you better speak up, or else we'll be talking to your missus. Oh, how'd you like that, family man?
Hey, when all this is blown over, let's go and see Les Miserables. Have you been to the zoo? It's brilliant.
Well, what's going on?
Carter. Listen, I don't know what the hell you're doing, but it seems to be working. He's getting shaky. I'll let you take over. Offer him a deal.
What sort of deal?
I don't know. You call it. Well, don't give away too much. He's looking at 2 years minimum. I'll be back in 10.
What?
10 minutes.
Oh.
Yeah. Right. I'm locking the door, Nogsy. It doesn't open again until you give my partner something.
Yeah, that's definitely locked. I'm not a policeman.
What?
They think I'm a policeman. I'm not. I've just had too much coffee.
What are you talking about?
What'll I do?
Well, I want Norris back. Get Norris. I'll talk to him. I ain't talking to you.
Fran?
Well, you did it.
Yeah.
I don't know how you did it, but you did it.
Well, you know, Barry, I'm just a cop. Just one copper trying to make a difference.
Yeah.
Fell off my chair to some extent. You know, Barry, I've been doing this job for 20 minutes, years, since I was 15. And, you know, it doesn't get any easier. So that's why I've made my decision to retire. That's right, Barry, I'm retiring. Nogsy was my last case. I've had 100% success rate. I'm only getting older and slower. It's time for this old warhorse to be put out to pasture.
Well, that's a shame, Barry. I mean, I've been on the job nearly 20 years too. And I can honestly say, you are the best bloody copper I have ever worked with. It's been a privilege.
Okay, fair enough.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Ooh.